Hello everyone, welcome to my vlog. So today is the 2nd of October. 2nd of October. It's October, it's officially October, it's officially pumpkin season, Halloween, all the autumn stuff. So we're going to a pumpkin patch and we're gonna come home and do some pumpkin carving. So it's gonna be an exciting fun Saturday. So yeah, we're gonna take you guys with us. I'm gonna try and vlog as much as I can. It's like a yearly tradition, autumn tradition. Last year we didn't go, but this year we're gonna go. We never went to the pumpkin patch as kids, so we're going as adults.
Yeah, you're never too old for kid activities, you know.
Exactly, never too old. And you don't grow up too fast, because if you become an adult too fast, then
life is boring.
Exactly, you're just boring. So you gotta enjoy. Have fun. Oh my god, my mustache is growing.
Yo, where are we?
Pumpkin patch!
Our little kid here is excited. How are we feeling?
Excited.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You gonna put me in a wheelbarrow again?
Yeah.
You gonna drop me this time?
No.
Okay, good.
I promise I won't. Promise. Pinky promise.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright. This is video evidence. When she does drop me,
that's
a lawsuit.
Oh
yeah, fake glasses.
Faux glasses.
Thought I'd try the new look.
Oh yeah, I'm loving the new look.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Gonna go chicha. Go chicha. Empty our bladders. Bladders. What is me? Do you want to put your face in there?
Good.
No.
Got a different kind of pumpkin here. Do you want to be the person now?
And just stand in here. Mama, these are my pumpkins right now. Scary. Lovely.
Oh, look there.
Oh, oh my god, that scared me. It scared me.
Hi, Pat.
Hi, Pat.
It's a cool outfit.
Good, thanks.
Yeah.
A cool outfit. I didn't dress up for today.
No.
No, I do it on Halloween though.
Oh,
yeah, get a nice new straw for Halloween.
Very nice.
How are you doing? All right?
Very good, thank you.
Brilliant, yeah. Help yourself to any pumpkins you like, except for the big one there. That's Davey's we make up. So, he works out.
Jump.
Okay,
where
yeah,
do
jump.
I jump?
Okay, where do we go? One, two, three, jump.
I flew. I thought, is that cheating? I got on my broom to have a bit of a fly. I'm just doing this around the pumpkin patch now. Thank you so much, Scott.
I'm in the wheelbarrow. Am I heavy?
No, you're fine.
Wow, black pumpkin. This one. Tiny one. Oh, kitty. Okay. Got our pumpkins here. Two pumpkins to carve, and then this, these ones to like decor, just to keep around the house.
Thank you.
waiting for food, yeah?
Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah.
Not a hungry one, yeah?
Hungry one.
Hungry monster.
Hungry monster.
Food's coming.
Oh, I'm gonna... No, I'm gonna... La.
Tricked you. I tricked her.
No.
She got a bit excited.
No. It's coming. I can see it there. It's just sitting there laughing at me. Oh, food is here.
Yay. Thank you so much.
Thank you. A lot of sausages in there. Oh my god. I've got some onions. Okay, let's dig in. I've got vegan sausage with onions. And Beb got cheeseburger. I've got some chips. Yeah, I'm excited to eat. Down. Perfect timing. We'll finish our pumpkin patch hunt. And look, it's raining outside. We just finished eating. I can't finish my hot dog.
Shut down.
We're on our way home now.
And we're going to start carving, yeah?
Yeah.
Catch you on the other side. Peace. She's left me hanging, bruv.
Oh. So we're gonna go carve our pumpkins now. I don't even know what design I'm gonna do.
No, neither do I.
I'll see you. My hair's so frizzy. It's raining now. Luckily it didn't rain whilst we were there, but now that we're finished, after when we were eating it started raining. Look, it's pouring. Ready to carve our pumpkins.
Yes, fully equipped.
Yep, and we're even dressed for it. So this is my pumpkin over here, nice and big, big and round, and then Bobby's one. And then we've got our bowls here, this is where we're going to put the seeds and then all the rubbish in here. And then we even got the pumpkin carving.
The full on kit.
Yep, full on kit. Wearing my loungewear that I've had for like years, I've had this loungewear for years. I am going to carve, I usually get the pictures from Pinterest. So I'm going to try to carve something like this skeleton here. And what are you deciding?
No, I'm doing the four shapes.
Four shapes, okay. He's going to do something squid game themed. If you haven't watched it already, you need to.
Definitely give it a watch.
Yes.
Really good.
And you can see by all the meme pages, literally, it's all over the meme pages right now. Yeah, we're just gonna start carving. Just roughly drawn, not perfect, but I'm gonna carve it. Hopefully it turns out perfect. And this is Beb's one. Got the, you know, the
honeycomb game,
yeah.
Symbols.
Yeah, and he's already ahead of me. He's already started carving. So basically we're gonna cut a big hole, a square hole in the back, like a doorway, so you can open it and put the candle inside. This pumpkin carving is like our yearly tradition. This is our third one. Oh, just cut the door. I'm still cutting mine. I'll insert pictures of our previous ones over here so you guys can see what we created before.
Vegetable.
No, it's a fruit. It's got seeds, so it's a fruit.
Comment below, is it a fruit or a vegetable?
It's a fruit.
Okay.
gotten rid of all the stringy bits that were inside, literally covering this entire area. I've done as much as I could. And I've taken out all the seeds. This is basically just my pumpkin.
I've made progress.
Oh my gosh, and I haven't even started carving yet.
But I haven't taken the...
Yeah, the bits out, yeah. I started the other way.
Surreal.
I'm so happy with how it turned out. The Squid Game theme inspired. And this is my one. I'd say this is by far the best one out of all three. Like the other two done in the past. But yeah, can't wait to light it in the dark.